Hello and welcome to a stadium that has a wonderfully old-fashioned feel to it, Goodison Park. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting next to me here on the commentary gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham United midfield man, Stuart Robson, and getting ready for a potentially thrilling contest. It's the Czech Republic versus the Netherlands.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
A look at the starting 11 today.
Well, in this shape, their two holding midfield players will be key today. If they can get on the ball and dictate the play, protect the two centre-backs, it will then allow the attacking players to show their creative quality.
Here's the starting 11 for the Netherlands. Jasper Cillessen is the goalkeeper. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Stefan de Vrij in central defence. Frenkie de Jong plays alongside Jorginho Wijnaldum in central midfield. And the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset. And Patrick Schick now. Frenkie de Jong. Wijnaldum. Now with Weghorst. De Jong. Weghorst. Weghorst, and the snuffing out of the cross there. Well, very few would argue the point that Memphis Depay can be a real game changer. What are you looking forward to seeing from him in this game, Stuart?
Well, the best players are the ones that can play in tight areas, and he can certainly play in tight areas. He wriggles out situations, he can find that penetrative pass, and he's such a good player when he gets the ball out of his feet and gets shots away. He could be the outstanding player today.
Daley Blint. And now De Vrij. Wijnaldum. Can they create something from here? And return to Wijnaldum. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Jankto. Borgil has it. Schick. Now Jakub Jankto. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Antonin Barak. Well, he went strongly into the challenge and the result is a throw-in. And Patrick Schick now. committed challenge. Difficult to stop him. Suchek. And Patrick Schick now. Really vital interception here. De Jong. Weghorst. And Depay on the ball. And cleared away. A corner kick it'll be. Delivering it, and a harmless cross gobbled up. Suchek. Kufal on the ball. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Polish. And Patrick Schick now. And that's fantastic goalkeeping to get across and deal with the danger. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Well, the keeper was always likely to do his job under no pressure. Dumfries and Depay on the ball. Wout Weghorst getting the ball forward. Wijnaldum. Depay. It'll go harmlessly through to the goalkeeper. Oh, the keeper needed to do an awful lot better. He had to score, and he does.
Well, as you can see, he has to get rid of that quicker. That's a poor mistake from the keeper.
Nil then. Vladimir Kufal. Yankto. Oh, great piece of individual skill. How about the cross? An unforced error, you've got to say. Martin Deron. Using his strength to shield the ball. On the offensive. Now potential danger. But there is a very alert goalkeeper for you. Masopust might really be able to trouble them here. Antonin Barak. And Patrick Schick now. And a goal to level this contest. All even.
Well, that was a fairly easy finish in the end, but he still had to take it. He won't mind how they come, though.
So back underway. One goal apiece here. Wijnaldum. Oh, splendid skill. Can they create something from here? Well, possibilities in the centre. Wijnaldum. De Jong. A terrific defending to stop them progressing. He's using his strength to good effect. Virgil van Dijk. Wijnaldum now. And return to Wijnaldum. You've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Antonin Barak. Tomasz Holish. And Patrick Schick now. Must take the lead here. Absolutely spot on with that challenge. De Jong. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Now with Weghorst. Wijnaldum. Using his strength to hold on to the ball and wait for teammates to arrive. Wijnaldum. Can he do it to take the lead? Well, the keeper has outdone himself. Wonderful save.
Well, the keeper's made a good save, but you just sense a goal is coming soon.
Masopust. Holish. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Dumfries. It's with Deron. De Jong. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Well, no stopping him. Weghorst. Wijnaldum. And it goes down as a missed opportunity from there. How can he take them on and beat them? Depay. Can they take the lead? An important challenge, but they must remain organized. Perfect tackle. Antonin Barak. And out for a throw-in. Just misfiring with the pass. Martin De Roon. On to Weghorst. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Antonin Barak. Tomasz Holish. Schick. Oh, moving it nicely. Could be. And a goal to delight the fans. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a really good bit of play. Watch how he turns his marker and then has the composure to finish. That's a top-class goal.
Well, underway again. It's a narrow 2-1 lead as things stand. And with that, the first half draws to a close. Well, Jorginho Wijnaldum, normally a player who dazzles, but that hasn't happened today, Stuart.
Yeah, I've been really disappointed with him today, Derek. He just hasn't looked himself, but I think it's fair to say he hasn't had great service, has he?
Fantastic goalkeeping to get across and deal with the danger. Oh, the keeper needed to do an awful lot better. He had to score, and he does. Antonin Barak. And Patrick Schick now. Contest all even. Wijnaldum, and it goes down as a missed opportunity from there. Oh, moving it nicely. Could be. To delight the fans, just what they were hoping for. plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Not getting anxious when they have the ball. And the cross is very much on. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Oh, and he didn't miss by very much.
Yeah, he adjusted his body so well there. It's a great piece of skill, and it probably deserved a goal.
Polish. Schick. Now Jakub Jankto. Well, possibilities inside the box. Can they get in behind them? It might be. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
Let's see about the delivery. And you need your defender to take charge. Opportunity in the wide area. Could cross it in here. Oh, the referee has given it. Penalty it is. Well, no card handed out. He gets away with a rebuke.
Well, a lot of referees would have booked him there, but I'm with him on this one. No yellow card for me.
Chance to even things up here. And the spot kick is converted as coolly as you like.
Well, here it is again, and just watch the keeper. He stands still, hoping it's hit down the middle. Unfortunately for him, he's got it wrong.
Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Not many sides would have the mental strength to bounce back from adversity like this team. Suchek. Barak has it. Well, fine use of the ball. He's in control of the situation. Antonin Barak. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. De Jong. Frankie de Jong. Wijnaldum now. De Jong. Now with Weghorst. Weghorst. And return to Wijnaldum. It must go in, surely. There it is. And he could scarcely have had an easier finish.
Well, let's take another look. Yeah, he won't get an easier finish than that. The defending was all over the place, though.
3-2 it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? Suchek. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Masopust. Antonin Barak. And it's with Dumfries. De Vrij. Wijnaldum. Spraying passes around, almost waiting for the opposition to make a mistake. Will he play it in? Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. And a tidy tackle. Klojek. Antonin Barak. Adam Klojek. Now just the tackle that was needed. And a corner kick, the referee's verdict. Over it comes. Well, no danger now. It's a neat move. The end product just wasn't there. Wout Weghorst. Wijnaldum now. De Ligt. Now with De Jong. Depay. Wijnaldum. Careless in possession. Klojek. This looks interesting. And a strong tackle. Physically strong and secure on the ball. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Moving the ball effectively, looking for the right moment. Oh, but they've lost it now. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Suchek. Barak has it. A possession lost, intercepted. Martin De Roon. Jorginho Wijnaldum. It's with De Roon. This is looking threatening. He's holding the ball up here effectively, waiting for support to arrive. Antonin Barak. Adam Klojek. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Credit to them for winning back possession. Depay. Going well. Wijnaldum. Antonin Barak. Masopust. Keeping the ball moving. Good looking move this. Really good block. And a pretty ordinary challenge. And pulled back. Can he get them level? Still possibilities. And it looked so threatening, but the danger averted. 10 minutes left for play. Depay. Moving forward effectively. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. And the substitution will occur now. Strong play here. Well, finally, it goes out of play, and the pressure was there from the start. De Vrij. Jorginho Wijnaldum. He's very adept at protecting the ball. This could be it! Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. Petr Shevchik. Suchek. He's in control of the situation. They get forward, but time is very much against them here. Tomasz Holeš. And the keeper has it now. De Ligt. Using his strength to shield the ball. Good looking sequence. Chance to play it in. Efficient play to hold on to the ball and wait for teammates to get there. Substitution time it is here. He's protecting it effectively. And he's beaten him here. Wijnaldum, and able to get a body in the way. If they can score again from this corner, it probably would be the end of the story. Let's see about the delivery. Foiling them effectively. Making use of his physical strength to hang on to it. Suchek. It's with Masopust. And on the ball, Jan Borgil. Are getting it forward, but they need an equaliser. Dangerous looking attack. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Can they hit on the break? Depay. A chance to whip it in. Well, they'll be looking to add to their advantage from this corner. Who can they pick out? Depay. Cutting the ball back. Well, possibilities in the centre. This could finish it. Can they slot it home? And there it is. A goal! I must say, much to the annoyance of the keeper.
Well, as you can see, the first save is a good one, but they can't react quickly enough to the second ball. The keeper's a bit unlucky, really.
And so the referee blows for full time, and it goes down as a victory for the visitors.
Absolutely, Derek. It was fairly comfortable in the end because they were tactically superior, had better individuals, and were always a threat going forward. It was a really good performance and a good result as well.
That's fantastic goalkeeping to get across and deal with the danger. Oh, the keeper needed to do an awful lot better. He had to score, and he does. Antonin Barak. And Patrick Schick now. Contest all even. Oh, moving it nicely. Could be. And a goal to delight the fans, just what they were hoping for.